Welcome to SaltShakerTrio. We are playing Darius Burst, and we have an extra member today. I am Kim with Jordan.
Hey!
Kyle.
Hello.
And Esteban.
Hi!
So this is an arcade game that is four players. It is normally two screens wide, but they ported it, and now it is going to be very small for us. So, let's get into the game!
I plan on hitting buttons. Lots of buttons.
So, just press start to join in, guys.
I plan on dying a lot. Yeah, that's me. Hold on, everybody. I'll be right there. There we go.
I can't even...
Yeah, I don't know what's what, so
You know what? I'm just gonna... Oh,
I'm gonna pick the Genesis!
All right, so, if you look at your controllers, your lights will show you what ship you are. So, as each one of us... So, I'm red, and then Kyle's blue, Esteban's green, and Jordan's...
Okay.
Yellow.
I'm going to just keep hitting to the side.
Well, there's 70... Yeah,
there
I'm picking the Genesis because it's blue like Sonic.
I'm the next Silverhawk Burst. Whatever that might be.
Alright, so I'm going to pick the one with a big black hole.
Well.
So this game is a shoot-em-up. Instead of going up and down, it's left to right. And you can change your ship's direction by pressing the R1, so it faces either left or right.
Neat.
The buttons are on the screen, so if you hold, I believe it's X, it's just the regular shoot, and then you press circle for the burst. Oh, you guys can push a button now to skip the countdown. No, it's press square to shoot. X is the burst. And then if you, depending on the ship you have, if you just keep pressing...
I have to hold it.
Hold square.
Hold square.
Oh, you go to these. Go to the balls for the power ups. Everyone can pick it up.
Oh, I.
Yeah,
how do you do burst?
Press X.
Hold X, or press X for holding it. Charges it up, I imagine.
I don't know what ships you guys are. Because some of them, if you double tap, you'll leave a little satellite beam, and it just shoots. So. You guys double tap X. Well, I know Kyle has Genesis, so he has that thing following a little bit. And if you press X, you change the setup of your bit.
Oh, okay, cool. I just get more of them as time goes on, and that's how I...
It recharges, so like that little bar under the ships, which is really hard to see on this TV,
yeah.
Tells you how much burst you have.
Yeah, I did. Mine was a pretty big laser earlier.
Yeah, if you use that against bosses or enemies that have their own burst, which is a big red laser.
Is there like a limited number of them?
Whoa.
No, you have to have it. Alright, so Esteban, you have... Your burst is a little ball thing. So you'll set down that big ball.
So I have big balls.
Yes.
Nice.
If you press it again, you detonate the ball.
Let's see what I do.
Pew! I've got a beam.
Oh, you have the satellite one. So if you double tap it, you leave a little, you leave it on where it is, and it shoots.
Neat.
Wait, so X does the special thing?
Yeah, X does the burst. And for me, I get that black hole burst.
You're saying the touch dies?
Yeah.
Why do I keep wasting my meter?
Oh no.
This is a Street Fighter.
You get meter back by destroying ships or bullets.
Oh, this is the one that looks like a coelacanth.
Yeah.
Or a shark.
No, it's called the giant iron fossil.
No, you're the nerd, because you know what it is.
You make an excellent point. Actually, I have literally no argument for that.
That's right.
Do you know how I know what a coelacanth is?
Pokemon?
No,
Animal Crossing.
Yeah!
Damn it.
You were close, because then I remember that Relicanth... I learned what Relicanth was through Animal Crossing.
Alright, so Kyle, when he turns around, you'll see him charge the laser from his tail. Mm-hmm. So charge up yours right now, hold X. And then, go ahead and let go. And you can now absorb his put out.
Yeah.
There you're countering his.
Shoot the woo!
You're eating his laser with your own laser.
I'm a fire in my... Holy crap, this lasts a long time.
Yep. And you just killed it. Congratulations!
Yeah!
You learned how to first counter.
So is this exclusive to my ship?
Yours is the easiest to burst counter because as long as you do your charge beam, you can just go into theirs.
Zone D.
For Esteban and Jordan, they have to time theirs. They have to go in when they...
You require skill.
Yes.
Hey, that's what we're doing.
I was saving your butt.
Don't even worry. Fair homies.
High five! So, for Jordan and Esteban, if they push their X for the burst, you'll notice that the ship kind of charges in. Press start.
The option button, yeah.
Yeah, option.
Nope.
Oh, no.
Press buttons. Maybe we'll let you win.
Should have unlimited lives, right?
Yeah, we should.
Nope.
Oh, there you are.
Wait, am I? Oh, no. Yeah, I am.
Oh, now.
Okay,
what's going on? Why aren't you guys all back in?
Maybe?
Oh, no.
What the heck? Oh, no. There he's back. So just mash buttons.
Yeah, just hit buttons.
Hit all the buttons and maybe you'll come back. I actually don't know how to... I haven't touched this game very much. Because I'm only playing the arcade. Oh, there you go. Do you know what button you pushed?
L2.
Okay.
Do you know? Oh my god. Why? Why? Wait.
So this game gets really hectic when there's four players because it's hard to keep track of your own ship.
That is absolutely true.
Even more so when the screen gets this tiny for console port.
So wait, I lost my little dudes.
That's because you use your laser.
Oh, they go away?
Yeah, your burst is tied to your little bits.
So the longer I go without using it...
Well, you'll build it back when you just shoot stuff and destroy it.
Warning, light.
Is it a
lobster? It's approaching fast.
It's a stingray.
What? Why is it claw?
I don't know.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Oh, someone just got destroyed.
I know.
Come on, guys.
Come on, guys. I almost had it.
Come on, guys.
My ship does not seem to shoot as fast as everybody else's.
Mine just shoots two little balls.
Because you weren't picking up the power ups there on the screen.
Well, because
I thought I was
picking up the goddamn power ups.
It's really hard to tell.
Yeah, it's...
Whatever!
You should have done that.
Because
it's going to do the ill-start charges here. So get ready, Kyle. There it is.
Kyle, it's all relying on you now.
So... Oh, Kyle, you let it hit us.
Kyle, why did you fail?
Alright, Kyle, we're trusting in you.
Bad ideas! Didn't die?
No, it's not dead. So, the way this game works with four players is the boss's HP gets its higher HP scales, like, how many players there are. So, which means that this boss could take forever if you guys died and there's only one player left.
Hypothetically, assuming you didn't have infinite lives.
Yeah. I've played in the arcade with four people before and they all died. And this was just me against the boss. I think the boss fight took, like, 10 minutes.
Sure, because
they had so much health.
I wonder if the woman who does the same for these type of things makes really good money. Because it sounds like the same voice.
Oh, computer, man.
No.
There was
out of my dreams.
There was a concert for one of these songs, and it sounds really good. There was a lot, and I had it on my computer.
Moving my fucking mouse.
You. If you don't hold shoot, then the things will turn. You lock its position when you shoot.
Oh, so I have to hold the button after I shoot it?
You hold down your square button. If you want the laser to change its position,
what
you let go of square. And then it'll move.
Oh.
I can't even tell, like, what is safe on the screen with all those things.
Yeah, that's also a thing.
Just matter-of-factly, yeah, that's a thing.
When you alright, so there's ways to destroy enemy bullets in this game. If you shoot the same bullet type, you can destroy the same bullets.
Keep going, laser. So in this game, there's
an upgrade. So at the start, you start with what they call missiles, which is like the red shots. They destroy other red shots that look similar to it. And when you upgrade to level 2, you get yellow lasers, and those will destroy only other yellow laser types of bullets.
So what, do you have to get the same one over and over, like the same color?
No, the weapons level up in tiers. So at the third tier, you get the wave beam, which doesn't destroy any other weapons, but it goes through objects. So you can shoot through, like, asteroids to hit targets on the other side. In some levels, there are walls. So you shoot through the walls to kill stuff ahead of you. So the only other way to destroy enemy bullets is to use your burst. Which, Kyle's ship can do. Or not Kyle, but Jordan. Because he's got the laser.
You want
to pick up the shield. Everyone can pick that up.
Oh, so we can pick up the same power.
Everybody can pick up the power up. My black hole was wasted.
Or because we all killed it too fast, or?
Yeah, it died at you at the wrong time.
Pew 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 pew.
Look at the bullets that my ship is shooting.
Your freaking big ol' sonic booms.
Yes. You guys are shooting nothing.
Damn. You're hurting us.
I know. It's good.
This is his life. This is what he needs.
When I go to work and Esteban is there, he just shit talks me all day. He just hurts my self-esteem. And I cry.
Whoa, shot! Violent ruler, yeah.
Noctopus.
I no, it's a
fish.
It's a or a shellfish of some kind, yeah. Ugly shit, what it is.
So yeah, whoever's shooting the yellow lasers is destroying those yellow lasers.
That's me.
Yeah, so see, there you go. You're helping us. Good job, Tom.
Yay, I do a good thing.
Except the boss will take care of the kill.
Because everyone needs to you.
Basically. So, Jordan, double tap X to lay down your laser, so it does constant damage while you're shooting at it. You don't have much burst.
Yeah, I have very little burst.
What happened?
He used it not too long before we got here.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I fucked up. I'm awesome! Everything is awesome!
One of the cool things that they have is if you have another ship that does that same kind of burst where it leaves a little satellite down, you can combine the lasers and it shoots a stronger one.
I sure wish I had a...
Oh. I was gonna try and sneak by it.
No, just like, stay here. For this round, you might stay in the screen. For the other mode that we will be doing, you're gonna have to stay in the room sometimes.
That's true, we really haven't had to do that yet, have we?
Yeah, they do that on the extra stages, I think is what they call them.
Oh my god, it's been...
Oh, get ready for your burst. We'll be doing it too. Right now.
Crap. We do...
Ow.
I don't even know who I am.
It's okay, but you're safe. We're being protected right now.
Pile zero. You
make a melee wave.
You're losing it. No, now we can turn around and kill. Don't get hit by the lasers. Oh, someone just got eaten.
Was that me?
I don't know.
Yeah, that was me. I suck. Sorry, guys.
Got eaten by an ass.
Yeah, well.
I'm already back to full on my charge.
Yeah, because you're destroying the lasers. Destroying other bullets gives you a lot of burst meter.
Oh, no.
So it just got you.
I did.
Guys, please.
Okay, it is L2 to respawn.
Is it?
Okay. Yeah. Hey, we got that burst. Or the laser.
It's going to be a very important button in a few minutes.
Oh, God.
Oh.
Guys, please.
I don't know who I am.
I don't want this boss to take 10 minutes.
Too bad. You ready to start charging?
Nah, not yet.
Well,
don't shoot yet.
Yeah, let's hold it.
Oh, God. Oh, good God.
Can I die?
Help me. I can't. You have to help yourself.
No. Oh my God, this boss. He's probably going to die.
Is this the last mission?
For this one, yeah. So every time we start levels, it's always three levels.
What is it?
Oh, we killed it. We did it, guys.
Right in the comments?
You did, yeah. We're all there.
But you did on the screen.
Yeah, like, you know, I just fuck off. Oh, we did it.
Yay. We got a violent ruler. I got a trophy.
Is it because you've never done this one? Because,
yeah, I normally play the hardest one, so I do CGL. And I get great thing as my trophy.
Dude, we repelled the Basilar.
Yeah, we're gonna skip that.
No, I wanted to know the story, Kim.
We're gonna end that. Taito.
Why not ass?
No.
Mind your head when leaving.
Bonk.
I think when we played this in the arcade, I actually did brain myself. I stood up
those
in the cabinet.
Cabinets are very sturdy.
They're very short, too.
Yes, they're very small. They don't fit American people.
No. I remember, who was it?
Oh my
it was
god, we were
you,
crammed
me,
in there.
Jordan, and our friend John, right?
Yeah, we barely fit in there. So we play EX mode.
Oh no.
We're just gonna do infinite shifts, and we're gonna do the hardest.
We're doing the hardest path?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to be different.
I will play as the next first.
Yeah, Origin Silverhawk.
So the cool thing about... Alright, so when I went to Japan, they have an arcade. Has all these other Darius games, like the previous games, in one arcade. And I went to play this game. Something really funny happened. Like, I some of the locals saw me, and they knew I wasn't a native. But we just decided to play the game, and we got a better score. We basically just compared each other's score without saying anything to each other.
Nice. Pissing contest in another language.
Yeah. Eventually we're like, oh yeah, you guys are cool. We just like split up. Yeah. Just a silent agreement. I was like, yeah, we did good. Someone missed out on getting all those upgrades. Oh, watch out for the asteroid.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Okay.
We gotta watch from all directions, not just to the right now.
Yeah.
Because we're playing on the hardest mode.
You're a mode.
So oh, this, shit. I think this is like the third update.
Oh
this
god.
Game. Because they had some. Unfortunately, we're not gonna get over here, but they got updates to their game. It was connected to the internet, so they had special event missions going on.
Oh, cool. So, yeah, like, so, a reason to play more than just once?
Yeah, so, of course, we didn't get it because we're American, and it sucks.
We need to make it.
You know,
great.
Except for all the freedom. You're welcome.
Freedom?
Freedom
costs
roll?
Yeah.
Freedom costs $1.09, okay?
He's got a beard in there for a guy.
Yeah, it's called America.
Beautiful.
America's the beautiful.
Girl, I need. You say
that.
He's just a friend.
Would you say he's just a friend?
Oh, baby, you.
I have a friend who used to play that whenever I get in the car, as well as 99 problems.
Someone's not picking up power ups.
It's not me this time.
It's probably me.
I'm trying.
It's an eel.
Yes.
Why are they all fish?
I don't know.
It's just the design name.
It's definitely.
Oh god. I have no shield left.
Oh my butt!
Don't worry about it.
He showed up right in my butt.
Do I have the laser? Oh, I apparently.
Oh god!
Oh, run away!
I was not ready to counter
run
that.
Run away from the laser! Oh, so we do keep all our, like, power?
Yeah, we keep our power ups.
Okay, cool.
I'm up into that.
So, this boss, if you fight it as the final boss in the other mode, it has two forms. It turns into some dragon thing.
Oh,
is
that already over?
Yep. It's the first level.
Yeah, but that went faster than the other first boss.
Well, it's because we all have more power-ups.
Yeah, because we are actually paying attention to make sure we picked up power-ups now.
Zone U!
Yes.
You know,
you the whole alphabet.
U four. So there's 26 stages?
Total? Yeah.
Fuck
off! Someone died.
I did. So is there a maximum limit to like picking up the power-ups?
What do you mean?
Like the... Oh, baby. Okay. Like, at some point there's a cap for how many of these touching does anything for you?
Yes, there is. Like, there's three tiers. I think you can, every time you pick up a fifth one, you go up the next tier. And you can see that, like, at the very top, you can see kind of, the red, blue, and green. That's our power-up. The green is the bomb, red is our regular shots, and then blue is the shield.
Oh, okay.
And basically, when they stop moving, that's when you know you hit max. But always getting the blue one, the shield, always increases plus one to your shield. I mean, you can have as many as you want of those, as long as you don't get hit.
I didn't even see what hit me there.
It's really hard to concentrate. There is so much on the
screen. My god, I died again.
So much is going on right now.
I literally backed into the enemy.
I don't even know when I lost my shield.
Corner. This bullshit.
Oh, shield!
I like this really serene music they have in the background, and you're literally just murdering space wildlife.
Hey man, we gotta liberate all these aliens.
The music in this game is really good.
It is, but we're still murdering the shit out of, like, space aliens. Some weird alien race.
Well, it's not space fish, it's more of ships modeled after fish.
Maybe on their planet they aren't fish.
Maybe
They're warriors.
Maybe they don't have fish on their planet, and they're trying to replicate it through their base weaponry or some shit. I bet that's the story.
I bet none of us took the bottom route to, like,
it's okay, I got
protect
it.
Us from behind.
I got it.
They came from behind. Phew.
What burst do you guys have?
I have the black hole. I picked the ship you did last time. I wasn't sure what was what, so I just picked one I thought looked cool.
Whoa, we've got the heavy gluttons.
Ooh. Okay, this is two bosses. No, it's just, I don't like this guy.
Well,
it's a piranha.
Yeah.
And all his little piranha minions.
Okay, what's my bird? You can get the black hole.
No.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit.
Oh no.
Oh, I can see why you don't like this one. That shit is hard to read.
Especially with all of us.
Yeah.
There's too much on the screen right now.
Uh-oh. Oh no! Oh no!
Counter!
I got the counter.
Stay behind Kim!
God damn it!
I got right behind you, Kim, and then I died.
Yeah.
Fuck you.
The hitbox on the laser is kind of weird. Oh, so now we have to avoid the small ships. We can't hit the big boss in the back right now. It's in the background.
Big boss?
Nope. Oh, now we can.
We're on the wrong one.
What? My burst. I think you're, for your burst, I think you need to have full meter to use it. Try using it right now. Try to, yeah. Oh, you have that thing.
What about me?
Never mind. You want to touch it again? You have a black hole.
Right. No, that was me. I know that was me.
Oh, Jordy, you might not have one.
Is there a ship that doesn't have
There's
one?
There's two ships that don't have one. It's the Origin and the Second. Those are the original Darius ships, so... What you do is you hold X to drop bombs instead.
I fucked up.
Oh, so he can attack vertically?
No, for us, default, when we hold shoot, we drop bombs already. He has to hold bombs to drop bombs.
Oh, so he might as well hold both buttons.
Yeah, he has
okay,
to hold both buttons.
I'm gonna do that now. Now that I know.
I'd say two pickups!
Are my weapons better?
They are. Your weapons are better and you have better multiplier things. For points.
Okay.
Oh, there's fuel hazards here, guys. Be careful, that's a wall. Whoever's in front. You can fly over that thing.
So you can't destroy it?
No. That's a fuel hazard. Just ate two of you guys.
Fine, you got it.
You have an infinite life.
Oh shit.
It was like when we played X-Men. Infinite lives are the best.
X-Men.
Stand off, I dare you. Burr optic blast.
Behold, optic blast.
Oh god. What was his name?
Cyclops?
No, the guy that, Johnny something.
Johnny Blaze?
Johnny Blaze. Optic Blast. I'm Johnny Blaze.
What's the yellow blood?
I think just destroys. Wow. It does damage to everything on the field.
Wow, those fucking killers. No matter what.
Yeah, I told you there's still hazards.
No, well, they were so small and insignificant, I thought they were bad.
Dude, this is a top-down shooter. Well, not top-down, but this is a bullet hell game. Assume everything kills you in one hit.
Oh, God, you got shot.
Oh, damn.
I always wondered how it works. What kind of skill?
Your skill is being Asian.
That's not my skill.
It's called having spatial awareness.
Jesus.
Oh my god.
I don't think spatial awareness is going to help us much in this game right now.
Also concentration.
Maybe if you were the only person playing, yeah.
Look, I got my counter laser. You happy? I just died from behind.
What even is this? Why?
For the swarm!
Yeah, for real.
Don't worry about it.
What hit me?
I don't know!
I was way in the back! There was nothing near me!
There's hazards at the bottom right
God
now.
God damn.
What?
I can't even tell where I am.
This is the best game.
Oh
my
god!
You
got sniped!
Did you see the laser just turn up to kill me?
That's what that laser does.
Half the time, I can't even see my ship in other people's fucking lasers.
That's all the fun in this game, man!
Not being able to know what's going on?
Exactly.
Like life. Oh.
The fun is not knowing what's going on. Fuck this.
Oh, there's the boss!
Monstro!
I thought we were done with you.
GTV!
That thing is great thing violet.
Really?
Yeah, because it's purple.
I don't think it's so great.
What?
I don't think it's so great.
Dude, it has its own music.
You sure it's not great? It's kind of big.
I vaguely remember this boss taking a really long fucking time before.
Nah.
That was the normal version. This is the hard version.
Oh, no.
I think it was also because of a lack of weapon pickups.
No, at that point we'd been playing it with weapon pickups. I think my weapons were probably better then, because I probably...
Oh yeah, so you gotta be careful of those lasers coming up at the top. The purple ones, you can't do from the top.
I was gonna say, with all of us, if all of us got the three colors of the lasers, we should be relatively invincible, no?
Well, my burst, the way I had it set up, that paladin laser was protecting us.
Oh my god.
But it can't protect against the purple.
Dude, this is a fucking minefield of just shit.
I have no idea.
Ah. Oh my goodness.
Alright, I'm turning it to the bottom. I got killed by purple lasers. I hope the people at home
are watch out for more purple lasers. They hold me on some of us.
Yeah, the purple lasers always seem to target one of us.
Where's the psycho power kit?
I don't know.
Wherever he
Bitson?
Bitson.
Oh, damn. God, there's so much going on.
Bison mystery.
This is so hard.
No.
Oh my god. I'm trying to protect us with my laser right now.
Yeah. If you stay behind Kim's, you're safer than not.
Okay. We got this.
Okay. Is yours just staying up if you're doing so much damage in the meantime?
It's not because I'm doing damage, but because that laser is taking care of other bullets.
Oh.
So I'm getting a break from that. So it's a really good defensive tool. Except for what those purple things come out. Decide to say no.
Oh yeah, I just can't add it to you, right?
Yeah, there's some skill that's required. Just salt. And they're good members.
Whale.
And we get it back, because I got
fuck you, whale!
Pinocchio! Oh god.
Dolphins? Fucking laser. I just died twice.
The dolphin?
Just, no, because I spawned. And then I just immediately got fucked.
So there's a JoJo alternate universe book that is not at all canon. And one of the stands that someone gets instead of their regular stand is two moderately obedient dolphins. That's his entire stand. It has no special powers other than the dolphin. There you go. Oh my god. What?
I don't know where I am. Okay, I'm still alive.
I am so lucky I dodged all those lasers.
I'm literally just sitting within our glass, holding other people's glass to stop things from hitting me.
Let's get started.
But I'm like, surely everyone else will. Stuff. And
I'll
then the purple
fight you, whale.
It's okay, I got good lead. Uh-oh, purple. Oh. Someone got annihilated.
Nuke the whales. Why? We gotta nuke something.
Oh my. He split into two!
Oh my god. No, whenever Kim dies, he's so horribly wrong. Because the laser stops him. No, daddy, no!
Daddy, no! I'll be a good boy. Fuck you, dolphins. Yeah, they have cats.
Wow, whoever was in front right there.
That was me.
Got some skills.
I was just gonna ram into the dolphin and kill it. I was gonna sacrifice myself.
Oh, we did it!
Yay!
Oh, we did it!
Kill. Nuke the whales!
Nuke the whale! Gotta nuke something.
Oh, man.
Well, that was a shared experience.
Final zone, over!
So, one of you guys just can do that solo with no continues, right?
Fast.
Oh, major breakthrough! Too bad, we don't care.
Bonk!
This has been Darius Burst! Goodbye, everybody!